Hey guys, today I want to talk about Sona's passive bug. And yes, this is the same passive bug that I posted or made a video on about 9 months ago, but I wasn't completely 100% to understand why it happens or why it occurs. And if you guys don't know what Sona's passive is, for anyone who doesn't play Sona or doesn't fully understand, basically, after casting three basic abilities, her next basic attack has a power cord or an empowered auto. And you can see below the three, depending on her last ability, on what the power cord does. Which is cool, pretty good. I like the passive. However, if you get a passive bug which makes her miss a stack, this can ruin her rotations, her mana, or just time in general, and it's really frustrating. How this happens is after using her empowered auto, which I'll show in a minute, you won't gain a passive stack within 0.2 to 0.5 seconds. And within this time frame of using her power cord and then using her next ability, it happens about 100%. It happens all the time. So if I wanted to auto attack my enemy with my slow, but I still want to use that next rotation on my next three cast abilities, but I'm unable to, this would ruin me having to slow him twice. So if I auto attack and then E again, well, if I don't E, but say right there, I didn't get my passive stack. So that means I would have to spam a third ability instead of two more, which would mean I would have to have my fourth one to be an empowered cord, because I have to spam full abilities, not three. But since Sona only has three basic abilities, you would miss out on using your last previous power cord. So let's just do it properly this time because I didn't do it properly. I want to slow the enemy. Next rotation. Okay, I want to slow him again. Oh, passive stack bug. I didn't get my. So I'm only on two passive stacks, which means I would have to wait another entire rotation off the cooldown and then slow him. Or I have just be like, okay, I'm in this situation. I may as well just use my extra damage or my reduced damage. Yeah, this occurs all the time. And it's really, really, really bad because if you wanted to follow someone, so I can do it with the scuttle. If I wanted to follow someone, but I want to keep with him while auto attacking, it occurs more because you have to kind of move and not spend the ability at the same time. So, say I want to kill the scuttle and I want to do damage to it. So, the best situation is to use two power cords of my Q. So, I got my passive bug. And now I can't use my E again. I have to press my W before using it, but what that happens is I have to waste more mana, another ability to use my passive stack. To some who may think that I'm using my abilities too quickly, if I do spam instantly after, I will get my passive stack. Just wait for my passive to come up. So it's pretty much instantly after auto attacking, I get the passive stack. A little bit later, I won't get my passive stack, and it will occur 100% of times. So it's like within like a 0.2 to 0.5 second time frame. So yeah, pretty much that it just screws the rotations. You have to waste another ability, or you're just gonna have to wait. And like late game, it doesn't really. It's annoying when you're trying to chase someone or you're just trying to kill a tower quickly with your empowered Q. Or early game when it occurs in like maybe a 2v2 or you just want to push and you have no mana, then having mana issues is just going to be more of a pain in the butt. Anyways, I hope this gets fixed. This is patch 9.5, though the bug's been in for about a year and a half, maybe 2 years. Hopefully it gets fixed, but I hardly doubt it since Sona is probably one of the best supports win rate wise. But yeah. All right. Thank you guys for watching. Have a lovely day. I'll see you guys soon.